Today we'll be splitting wood with a wood splitter hooked up to a International 766. It's a hydraulic driven, runs right off the tractor's hydraulics. I'll cut some more wood up and then we'll start the video off again. that's the wood splitter right there. But sure, it's good. We got her set up on the old 766. Figured I'd get a wood splitting video for you guys.